Your parents told you, do what you're told. And then your teacher told you, do what you're told. And your employers just said, do what you're told. So you've been resisting against that forever, and you put this thing in your mind that work is something to get away from. So now you join network marketing, and for the first time, there's no consequences if you don't work. So what do? You don't work. I'm taking the day off. I just joined yesterday. I'm going to take a week off. That turns into a month, turns into, where's my business? Where's my business? Because you're trying to get, you're recruiting just long enough so you can not have to recruit anymore. You're bringing customers in just long enough so you don't have to bring in customers anymore. You're trying to get away from creation. You're trying to get away from passion and legacy and contribution. That's what you're trying to get away from. You're built to go towards that and rest just long enough. Now, I understand retiring from something that you don't enjoy doing. But most entrepreneurs don't understand retirement, because why would you retire from your passion? It doesn't make any sense. You know what I'm saying? I don't have to be here today. I have enough money to last me the rest of my life. No problem. Why am I here today? You think it's for ego? It's not. I'm here because contribution is what brings me joy. To be able to plant a seed in somebody here in this auditorium that's ready, they'll go change the world. And I get to be a little piece of that story, a tiny little piece after they made their decision. You know what I mean? Who's ready to make a big decision? Yeah?